Hi. Tiny girl. I just bought this beautiful red strapless dress today. And these matching red shoes, of course. I bought them as well. Done my nails again, of course. Girl has to do her nails. Just love being a girl. Got some sexy lingerie on, of course. Stockings. And suspenders. That's what a girl really needs, of course. I feel really feminine today. Just can't help it. Just love being a girl. Of course, I bought quite a lot of new things today and yesterday, because there's a sale going on. And I bought 5 dresses, 2 skirts, 1 pair of shoes, lingerie, bustier, 2 panties, and slip dress, of course, as well, matching slip dress, matching lingerie. And what else did I buy? Oh yeah, 2 jackets I bought as well, some stockings, some makeup. So I've been a busy girl. You know, I just love being a girl and doing the shopping. Just love buying dresses and shoes and makeup. And so for all you guys, I love dressing feminine and sexy, of course. I hope you like my outfit, guys and girls. And my tranny friends, my tranny girlfriends, of course. Because I always love showing what I've got. And I'm also going to buy a corset to get an even slimmer waistline. So, yes, next week, going to buy a nice corset to get a slimmer waistline to look even more feminine for you. I just love being a girl, can't help it. Nails, stockings, dress, of course, this is very nice as well. A flower, a rose. It's a flower. I feel very happy being a girl. Of course, you can say that I'm a girl in red. I've got this red coat as well. And let's not forget, a girl needs her party handbags. And a nice scarf, of course. So I'm all ready. Makes me happier. And I'm just much happier being dressed as a woman. So, to be honest, this is the best I can do. Dress myself. Put on my makeup, getting all the accessories, of course, the handbags, party handbags, the scarf, the coat, the shoes, of course, nice lingerie, got bustier on, which is nice, done my nails. Like I said, it's the best I can do. To be a woman.